So let's try some more Galaxy Explorer on HoloLens.
Let's start your journey by pinning the Earth in the center of your room. Great, this is our home. But we are a small part of a bigger picture, which is a small part of an even bigger picture. The Milky Way galaxy is made up of hundreds of billions of stars and solar systems. You can learn and explore by looking around them. Our solar system. This familiar representation of our solar system simplifies sizes and distances so that the sun and all of the planets can be easily seen at once.
I moved around.
Click the view button above the sun to toggle between this and a more realistic view.
Grab. So this is voice activation. Used as control. Grab. Zoom.
At about 4.6 billion years old, the sun is an enormous ball of hot plasma, more than 100...
Tilt. Zoom.
Jupiter's almost 2.5 times more massive than all of the other planets combined. Look around and find the largest.
Zoom.
Neptune's orbit, on average, keeps it 30 times farther than Earth from the Sun. Temperature in Neptune's core is quite hot at about 5,000 degrees Celsius, while its outer atmosphere is extremely cold, approaching minus 220 degrees Celsius.
Back. Tilt. Zoom.
Mars is slightly more than half the size of Earth with a very thin atmosphere. While today no liquid water is present on the surface, geological features suggest that it once had large-scale bodies of water. At the poles, you can see dry ice caps. Those aren't water, but rather frozen CO2.
So, now we can see the pole by looking down on Mars. Grab. Or we can raise it up. Grab. And walk under it. Grab. Grab. Back. Zoom. Pluto.
Pluto, made of ice and rock, was discovered in 1930.
Zoom.
Saturn is best known for its beautiful ring system, which is mostly composed of particles of ice, as well as rocks and dust. The planet's pale yellow color is due to ammonia crystals in its upper atmosphere.
Back. Tilt. Back. Tilt.